What's going on, guys? Keegan here, founder and editor-in-chief of Rockstardreams.com. We are stoked to have Barry Coffing on the line, who is the founder and CEO of Springboard Festivals, which is a small-scale South by Southwest, if I had to frame it. They're doing some really exciting stuff to help artists get off the ground, get in front of managers, A&R, sync licensing firms. Big opportunity. So excited to share Barry's backstory and have him on the show tonight. Barry, welcome aboard here, man. Really excited to kind of tell your backstory and really what you've been doing with artists here the last few years and kind of what's next for Springboard.
So my day job is I have a company called MusicSupervisor.com. And we represent artists for film and TV placement. And that's where my background is. I wrote 200 of my own songs for film and TV. I've had number one hit TV themes. You know, I've been nominated for an Emmy, that kind of stuff. So I knew that area really well. So I started helping my friends and then helping more people. And now we represent 16,000 labels from 78 countries around the world. And we put a TV, a song in a TV show or a film every 72 hours.